wasted all my life in search of love, in hope of a thing I could not name but I knew must exist.
We get the year, we line up, weeping in a sunlit room. If I'm on fire, you'll be made of ashes.
This was Fraser.
Even on my worst day, I'm sure it was simply an act of kindness. And he would do the same for any stranger. As you would yourself, wouldn't you?
I was convinced it was God I saw.
And if I'm dead to you, why are you at the way?
Now I know.
Cursing my name, wishing I stayed. Look at how my
tears.
Do you know what it's like to love someone and never be able to give them happiness? Not through any fault of yours or theirs.
We got the stones,
simply because you were not born the right
knowing what person for them.
If ever I were to be freed.
Some to make a diamond ring. You know I didn't want to have to haunt you, but what a ghostly scene.
Indeed it is.
You wear the same jewels.
The sapphire you gave me at Ardsmuir.
Surround
my life all those years ago.
Give you your life.
I
hope you use it well.
It in myself to go with grace.
I owe you my life. I should greatly prefer not to.
Now I give you yours. I hope you use it well. Your brother discharged that debt. For the sake of the family name.
Why are you at the way?
I discharged it for the sake of my own.
We must sever all connection between us.
I've kept it with me.
Jesus, I chose him. Tom?
I didn't have it in myself to go with grace. And so the
Mr. Fraser know?
Ships will sink in.
I did not.
Does he know about yours?
You had to
gallant feelings towards me. Sympathetic towards you, knowing from experience what it's like to love me, as it were.
The love of you has led me to my salvation and to what I thought was my peace. Once I thought you dead. And yet here you are. I shall have no peace while you live, woman.